Hey guys, what's going on? And we're going over the best Cartoon Network theme, opening themes. I don't know if this is technically a try not to sing, but we're just gonna watch it and jam out. Oh, I love this show. Dexter's Dexter. How the fuck was DD smart enough to get the lab? I think eventually Dexter would get tall enough where he could just fucking have overpowered you, but no. Johnny Bravo! Play that! Hey. Sassy! Dudley! Oh! Check the facts. Man, I'm pretty. This was... Courage the Cowardly Dog Show. Courage, the Cowardly
Dog! Abandoned as a pup. He was found by Muriel, who lives in the middle of nowhere with her husband, Eustace Bag. But creepy stuff happens in nowhere. It's up to Courage to save his new home. Stupid dog! You made me look bad.
Mama had a chicken.
Mama had a cow.
Cow chicken.
Cow. Chicken. Cow chicken.
I don't understand some old school shows, but like I said, new shows don't make sense either. Like fucking Apple and Onion. Well, I watched one episode and I was like, what the fuck is this? But apparently you don't recognize stuff when you're younger. Like, Courage was a good show. This just says best Cartoon Network opening theme, so I'm not saying it's gonna be a try not to sing challenge or just try not to jam out challenge. I'm gonna just say a reaction because it's awesome. Camp Lazlo. What's his name? Lazlo. What's his name? Lazlo. Lazlo. What's his name? Broken Moon. Spice. And everything. And ingredients. And power problems. Chemical X. Power Puff Girls. Flowers. Blossom was definitely my favorite out of the three. Everybody's favorite was probably Buttercup or Bubbles. I like Blossom. Oh, I wonder if they're gonna have super secret Agent Squirrel. What? Foster Home of Imaginary Friends. Dude. I just want to go back in time and just fucking watch every old school. I even have the video game of this. I always wanted the basketball guy. Because he just seemed cool. Cocaine's name, Nick, kidnapped, stolen. 5. 4 was my dude. Just a mustard gun. Why did they cancel? I know they eventually grew up, but they should have made a reboot of this. But not using current day graphics. That's the old school. Number 1. 4 was my favorite. Because it was badass. I had to have everything orange and dye my hair 1. Adventures of Grim and Mandy. Billy and Mandy. This was fucking old school, man. Dude! Nostalgia kicking in. Scooby-dooby-doo. Where are you? You got some work to do now. Doobie-doobie-doo. Where are you? Need some help from you now. Doobie-doobie-doo. I see you. Perhaps the vibe. Doobie-doobie. I can see the way you shake and shiver. Have himself a Scooby snack. The fact. Scooby Dooby Doo, where are you? Where are you? Scooby Doo, you're my best friend. Own on this. I don't know this one.
Thank you.
Alright, guys. So that was Best Cartoon. Bye. Say peace.